Hey Linux admins and developers, Jack Wallen here to help you make tech work. Did you know there's a very easy way to block or allow IP addresses in Linux using two simple files? Those files are hosts.allow and hosts.deny, and they make it such that you can block or allow IP addresses on the fly without having to deal with more complicated firewall rules. With this ability, you could quickly block a suspicious IP address to avoid possible malicious activity, or you could limit, say, SSH connections to only specific addresses, so you don't have to worry about third parties gaining access to your servers or desktops. Let me show you how it's done by demonstrating SSH access to a machine. The only things you'll need for this are a running instance of Linux and a user with sudo privileges. Log into your Linux machine and open a terminal window. The first thing we're going to do is deny all access to the SSH daemon. Open hosts.deny with the command sudo nano space slash etc slash hosts.deny. At the bottom of that file, add SSHD colon space capital all. Save and close the file. Next, open hosts.allow with the command sudo nano space slash etc slash hosts.allow. Let's say you want to enable SSH access to only two machines on your network, which are at IP addresses 192.168.1.62 and 192.168.1.152. For that, add at the bottom of the file the line sshd colon space 192.168.1.62 comma space 192.168.1.152. Save and close the file. At this point, the only two machines that are able to access your desktop or server via SSH are those two. Keep in mind that host.deny is read before host.allow, so having sshd colon space capital all to host.deny is only overridden if there's an entry in host.allow. If you configure host.deny with sshd colon space capital all and don't add a corresponding entry in host.allow, no one will be allowed access via SSH to the machine. And that's all there is to using host.deny and host.allow to add another layer of security to your Linux machine. If you want to learn more in the ways of everything tech, be sure to subscribe to our TechRepublic YouTube channel and watch more how-to videos at How to Make Tech Work.